Hello and welcome to day 21 of our 30-day yoga therapy challenge. Today is our restorative yoga practice and we will be doing legs up the wall. So again, optional, I'm going to show you how to use some different props to support you in this pose. I have a block and a strap. You could use a pillow and a scarf if you don't have a yoga block and a scarf or strap. An eye pillow, or you could use a washcloth to rest over your eyes to block out the light and just have a little bit of weight over the eyes can help induce the relaxation response. I have a long folded blanket that I'm going to drape over my feet for a little bit of extra weight. You could use a heavy object to place across your pelvis if you wish. And that could just be a blanket or a pillow. And then have an extra blanket handy for our warmth. And if you want to go back to the bonus, I don't remember which one it is now, but I can put that in the comments, to do the head wrap that we used with a scarf that you wrapped around the whole head, that could be a really nice addition to today's practice. So let's start by finding a wall. And if you don't have a wall to bring the legs up on, you can always rest the legs on the surface of a chair or a couch. If that's not available, maybe legs over a bolster. So I'm going to begin by looping the strap around my legs. And I'm going to slide the block in between. So I've got it lengthwise, just so it doesn't interfere with the strap. And I'm going to tie the strap nice and snug. And this just brings more support for the legs and the hips and the low back. All right. So get in as close to the wall as you can. And then swing the legs up. Making sure the sacrum is flat on the floor. If you need to slide a blanket underneath the hips for extra support, you can try that and see how that feels. And then maybe taking a blanket and draping it over the feet like this. So that extra weight, yeah, it can feel really nice. This allows the leg bones to sink down into the pelvis. If you're wearing eyeglasses or your glasses, and placing your eye pillow, and maybe covering yourself with a blanket. So just take a moment now to make yourself as comfortable as possible. Making any little adjustments so you can really soften into this position. Maybe turning off the lights if they're not already off, or lighting a scented candle. Anything that helps develop an environment of relaxation and ease. Imagine now that your pelvis is made out of clay. And your legs are dowels or sticks sinking down into that clay. Sense your belly, your ribs. Chest. Maybe gently aware of the breath moving through your torso as you inhale and exhale. Letting the breath be soft and gentle. Sense the back of your head resting on whatever is beneath it. Notice your jaw,
your lips, your tongue, the whole inside of your mouth, your nose, eyes, and forehead. Quiet breath. Notice the sensation now in the palm of your hands, the back of your hands, index fingers, middle fingers, ring fingers, pinky fingers, and thumbs. Feeling the whole both hands at once. Arms heavy. Maybe gently aware of the pieces or parts of the body that are starting to settle, starting to release holding or gripping patterns. Breath is soft and gentle. Legs fully supported by the wall. Without changing your breath, just become aware of it. With each breath coming in, silently say to yourself, I am inhaling, or I am breathing in. And with each breath out, silently saying to yourself, I am exhaling, or I am breathing out. I am inhaling. I am exhaling. Just watching the breath happen all on its own, kind of like watching a movie, but aware, I am inhaling, I am exhaling. Continue to label each breath, maybe shortening to inhaling and exhaling. And if the mind gets caught up in a story, or to-do list, or something other than focusing on your breath, as soon as you notice that happen, just very gently come back to you. I know I'm inhaling. I know I'm exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling. Exhaling. And if it's easy for you to stay present with the breath, you can let go of saying inhaling and exhaling and just watch each breath coming in, coming out. And if the mind wanders, as soon as you notice it, just gently come back to labeling the breath. Counting the breath can also be a nice strategy for focusing our attention there. If this is something you would like to try now, let's start with an inhale and an exhale as 10. And we count down all the way to 1. And you don't need to change the breath. Allow it to continue to be natural and effortless. The first round of inhale and exhale is 10. The next inhale and exhale is 9, and so on. If you lose track, start again at 10. And when you get to 1, start again at 10. Aware of your body breathing itself without any effort from you. Sensing inhales and the exhales. Perhaps sensing or noticing the energizing quality of the inhales and the relaxing quality of the exhales. Thank you. stay here longer, please feel free. If you're ready to continue on with your day, gently start to lengthen your inhalations and your exhalations. Maybe taking a full breath in through your nose and exhaling out your mouth. Fingers and toes a little wiggle. If your legs are strapped, just remember that they're what they are. And slide your feet partway down, pausing here for a moment, maybe loosening the strap around your legs. There's no rush to move. Maybe it feels nice, or maybe you feel drawn to hug the knees in towards the chest. And then when you're ready, moving slowly, rolling over to one side, and pausing there for a moment. Allowing your eyes to stay closed as they start to readjust to the light in the room. If you can, keep your eyes closed as you press yourself up to sitting. Moving slow. And then let's close this practice together. By bringing palms together and rubbing the hands together in a circle. And then the other way, and up and down. Press the palms together and then place your hands over your eyes to block out all the light. Take a full breath in through your nose and exhale out your mouth. One more time. And then open your eyes into the darkness of your palms, allowing your eyes to bathe in darkness just for a moment. Let the eyes close again, bringing the palms together in front of your heart. Bowing your head down, just taking a moment to honor yourself and the time you took out of your busy day to really take really, really good care of yourself. Thank you so much for joining me. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Have a great rest of your day.